enjoy watching this the next day, but it's, I don't know if you can see, but it's 9:03. It says it's only for 12-year-olds, and I'm not gonna, yeah. Hello guys, welcome to some more Limbo. So let's start. We left off with this glass. We have to break in, I think. What is this? How do we get out? What? Oh, we can't. It's not a way. Oh, do we have to? That's because the glass is away, but how do we? Oh, yeah. Okay. I always forget how to pull. Oh, gosh. Hey, get out top. Get out of the ladder. No. Go back. It's kind of like hard. Down what? Pull. Get on. No. Cause it's hard. Okay, pull. Crap, get on. No. Then we'll go right there and then we'll like jump up. No. What are you doing? Okay. I gotta get my fingers ready. Get up. Up. Yes! Oh god! Please don't. No. I have to do this again. And there's another mega thing. Not what I was looking forward to seeing. Jump. No. Oh, okay, I made it. Jump on this. It's probably gonna break. Oh. Okay. Jump. Oh, it did break. No, go down. What does this do? It's like a hose. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, I think I was gonna die. It's over here. I don't want to go by the maggots. Oh, it's over here. No. Okay, it leaves me here. I thought I had to do that all again. Hi, little maggot. It's kind of just passing by. It always goes the opposite way you want to go. Jump. I'm just gonna die. She's gonna kill me. What? She's just gonna kill me. Do I have to go in super stealth mode? Just gonna run with it. What do I do with this hose? Is there anything I could push and then like climb onto it? Get some light. Crap. Go this way. Go the other. I don't get it. I don't get it. Is there anything over here? Alright. Let's see. Just maybe. Jump, because I don't. What? Wait, so what if I go over here? Run. I wish there was some way you could, like, speed run. So it'd take a lot faster. Like, so they're .io. I figured it out. At least you get a little speed run when the little maggot thing's on your head. Oh, there's some light. Cause we're gonna change direction any second now. Is that the arrow from Hotel in the last episode? Probably. Oh, wait, that's where it fell. Oh, yeah, remember when it fell? arrow fell, this is where it fell. So this is like underground. It's kind of weird. There's a train coming, but what's behind here? It's water. Can't stop because... No. Okay, I thought I was gonna die. Hello, whatever this is. What the world? So just go a little faster. Like, seriously, are you only 3? Like, come on. Oh, there's a tugging thing. You have to tug it. I'm guessing you have to tug that. There's a tugging thing. Jump. Okay. I'm not stepping on that. Are you serious? Jump. Oh. Oh, yes. I can get rid of it. Yes. Okay, so where do I go now? Okay, I'm back to here. Do I have to press that button? I don't want to. Okay, probably going to kill me. But let's do it. Shikabooshki. Oh god, no, 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 what, the box dropped, what am I supposed to, oh, the box is probably gonna protect me, isn't it, yeah, okay, that's kind of gross, his blood was flying everywhere, so you have to avoid a lot of stuff in this game, okay, how come the box won't drop, slow down, oh, I probably was going too fast, there it is, jump! Yes, 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 yes. Eat up, fellas. I got out of it. Yes. Okay, now what? Fall in the split. My life. Oh, I'm done. Okay. How is it not cutting the grass? Seriously. Must be the most powerfulest, but weakest. What? What do I do here? Was there something I was supposed to do? Did they eat me and send kick me out somewhere? What do I do? What? Do I have to go back? Oh, that person thing. The person elevator thing. That had arrows that look like people. Okay, wait until it comes back so we can jump over it. There you are. Jump! No, where does it take me? Oh, it's just here. Joom! Go, go, go. He's coming after me. I feel like I'm running for a mini spider. Okay, doesn't matter about that. Get back to the elevator thing. I feel like something's gonna be confusing. Don't tell me I'm supposed to pull out. And don't tell me I have to start all over now to jump on the blade. Where am I right now? Oh, yeah. Jump C. Do I have to start over? How am I supposed to make that? I knew I was supposed to do something. What? I knew I was supposed to pull something. Do I need that box? Well, no, the box is gone. It's shredded into pieces. Oh, it's swinging. Oh, wait. Yeah, I just fell into a black pit of doom. Let's try it this one. Jump. Give me strength. Okay. Wait, so as you can see, the weights. Watch. I just stand here. I figured this out. Should be working. It worked a few minutes ago. See, look at it. It tilts. Run here. You sure just go. Run. Jump. Oh, it was too late. Let's try that again. Jump. Get you over here. Jump. Get you over here. Go. Go. Get you over here. Oh, I'm going to be too late. Yep, I'm going to be too late. Okay, jump over here. Wait. Okay, go over here. Quick. Quick. Jump! Yes! What do I do? Oh, there's no way I'm making that. Heck no. I don't think I'm gonna be. Wait. What am I gonna do? Pull it? I'm gonna pull it. Oh, do a slingshot! No, 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 no! Oh, I barely made it. No, 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 no. Jesus, this game is like so difficult. Puzzles. Okay, here's the thing I was talking about, but. Oh, it probably didn't let me because I had the magnet. What am I do? Oh, I have to get this. What do I do? How do I get up? Oh, this thing, like this elevator thing. What? What am I supposed to do?
Hi.
Oh, Denny's here. What am I supposed to do?
I was just drinking milk.
Milk?
From the bottle.
Oh, how do I do it? How do I do it? Oh, I'll figure that. I'm just gonna figure this out in the next video.
Why it's been way too long. Why do this?
Oh, I'm playing Limbo. Something I haven't. Remember? You were in my second, or is that Vander? Vander was in my second. You were in.
Fud.
You're in my, like.
Fud.
Three is after two, but you're in, like, my.
Fud.
Fifth? You're in my fifth or sixth, whatever. I'm gonna see you guys later. Peace.
Oh, it's yum.
Yep. Hello, and I'm the Limbo Kid, looking for my sister. If you have seen her, please tell me. Well, thanks for watching. Hopefully Oliver will play me soon. Maybe tomorrow, or if you're watching this on Friday, then probably, yeah. And guess what? He told me he's going to be sending two videos every day, or maybe one or two videos every day, or maybe zero. But stay tuned for that. Peace, guys.